Welcome, dear students, in RCI Education Group classes. Today we study about a modern periodic tables of elements and their classification according to Moseley that given a modern periodic table according to limitations of other. So that will be represented in simple way. You can see there will be four parts: S, P, D, and that's other parts is which come in F block elements. F block elements. So modern periodic table is represented in four parts division easily: S, P, D, and F part. But you can see there will be S block, D block, and P block, and other F block that is comes just downside of it, and it is just a part of according to periodic numbers. That is 6 and 7 number period attached with F block elements. So it is also part of periodic table that can represent total 28 elements here. And in this we study first of all about S block elements. S block elements is also called representative elements, and P block is also same name, but there will be difference in between P and S block according to electrons numbers. In this part you can see one is horizontal lines, one is vertical. This vertical part is called group, that is called period. In this representation you can see there will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that is called period. In modern periodic table, period number equal to 7. And you can see in group also represent by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, last 18, that is group. So group equal to 18 total. Other representation also represent, that is first A, second A, third, etc. Seventh A, eighth group, first B, second, etc. In this there will be many types elements. This is called basic nature elements. Also is that is called T block elements. Other name is transition elements, that is F log elements. H, inner transition elements. Why is given this name? We study in next chapters, then tells about it. In this part, first of all, you see main funda of classification, dividation, blocks, representation. It is only four parts dividation: first S, second P, third D, and fourth part. Three part are attached, but fourth is no space here, so represent in a downside. You can see downside part is it is also represent many elements, mostly 20 elements are attached, which attach only 6 and 7 group. And there will be S block elements, P block elements, D block elements, mostly totally calls modern periodic table elements, and their classification is easily drawn on this board. Okay, so today we learn how we make periodic table and their classification. Generally, in summary, we can say there will be four blocks in modern periodic tables, that is S block, P block, D block and F block elements, and their other name is also represent, that is representative, also representative in the transition elements and transition elements. In next we discuss about S block elements, physical, chemical properties and describe. So today that is sufficient for us. Thank you. 10 minutes come on.